The following con.
This woman is the real deal.
Looks like someone's come to play early.
Yeah, clearly not in a mood to wait any longer. We have not experienced anticipation like this for a title match in a long time. Up next, the SmackDown Women's Championship is on the line.
And guys, these women are poised to deliver another unbelievable matchup. I'd expect nothing less from the SmackDown Women's Division.
The referee issuing a warning here.
I wanted to see this match. I hope the ref doesn't call it off.
Well, I actually agree with you, Saxton.
Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Corey, what's the number one thing you have to watch out for when locking up with Liv Morgan?
That's easy. Never underestimate her. Liv Morgan has a serious drive to be the best in the women's division that isn't always apparent. The moment you lose focus and stop taking her seriously, she'll start taking you apart.
The challenger's looking shaken.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Overwhelming offense from Morgan.
Bit by bit, Morgan chipping away at the opposition.
Backbreaker.
Getting back into the ring.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
And what is it that makes the SmackDown Women's title such a hotly contested championship?
It's right there in the name. You are holding it down for an entire brand. The chance to be that pace setter, that standard bearer, to plant your flag and lead an entire division. You don't want that. You're in the wrong business.
She's rising back up on those wobbly legs.
Up high. Big miss right there. Sit-out slam. Here's the pin, title on the line!
And she's not done yet. She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Ooh, right to the arm.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Oh, kick right to the spine.
The champ taking their share of hits now.
Taking out the arm, great strategy.
And now Liv is under immense pressure.
Great focus here, not falling into the trap of underestimating Liv Morgan's in-ring abilities.
Two on one, face breaker. The champion into the cover.
One, two, three.
What a title defense by Liv Morgan.
Here is your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Liv Morgan!
And if you're getting a victory like that, you gotta be feeling pretty good about yourself.
After that win, this superstar stock is rising, and they are dancing all the way to the pay window.